Bitcoin, Bitcoin, Bitcoin. A lot of people started asking us, what is Bitcoin? It is just going up every day. Kya mujhe invest karna chahiye? Now we decided to make a video on this for all of you. We will try to answer these questions. What is cryptocurrency? How does a blockchain work? What is Bitcoin? And most important, should you invest in Bitcoin? Welcome to Money Matters Talks. My name is Gautam. Do like, share and subscribe to Money Matters Talk. We'll bring to you videos on various topics of personal finance, helping you take investment decisions. Now let's take the first question. What is cryptocurrency? It's a type of virtual currency and a form of payment that can be exchanged online for goods and services. These type of currencies use a new method to keep track of all transactions made, which is called blockchain. Now there are many cryptocurrencies, however, Bitcoin is the most successful of them. How does a blockchain work? In a blockchain, har ek transaction ek block mein store hota hai, and the last transaction of the first block is connected with the first transaction in the second block. Is tarah se sare blocks ek dusre ke saath connected hote hain. So it's called a blockchain. Cryptocurrency prefer karte hain to transact with this method. It sounds a little complicated, right? So we have made another video just to explain about blockchain. Let's move on. What is Bitcoin? It is the most popular cryptocurrency which brought a revolution in the virtual transaction space. Announced in 2008, it was launched in 2009 by a person called Satoshi Nakamoto. There are exactly 21 million bitcoins all over. However, in circulation, there are only 18.6 million. Bitcoins ko print nahi discover kiya jata hai aur is process ko mining bhi kehte hain. Initially, when it was launched, no one was willing to invest in Bitcoin. Suddenly, after 2016, the price of Bitcoin started to rise as some people and enterprises started accepting it. As on today, the market capitalization of Bitcoins is $970 billion. A price of one Bitcoin is in the range of $55,000. Haan, aapne theek suna. It's gaining a lot of popularity. We've seen Elon Musk tweeting about it, and also his company Tesla accepts Bitcoin in exchange of electric vehicles. Main difference between currency and Bitcoin is that the supply of currency is unlimited. Now, if a central bank wants, it can print new currency based on its needs. However, there's a limited supply of Bitcoin. In the recent times, it has become extremely volatile. Very important question. Should I invest in Bitcoin? Aap mein se bahut log Bitcoins mein invest karna chahte hain. So let's make it simple for you. I would like to divide investors in three categories. First are the new investors, then come the experienced, and the last are seasoned investors. Agar aap ek naye investor hai aur pehli baar investment karne ke liye soch rahe hain, then cryptocurrency ki volatility aapke liye nahi hai. Start investing in regulated options like stocks, currencies, commodities, and then decide. आपको बहुत ज़्यादा एक्सपीरियंस की ज़रूरत है. आप ऑब्जर्व करें हाउ द क्रिप्टो करेंसी मार्केट इज डूइंग, पर इन्वेस्ट करें स्टॉक्स में या करेंसी मार्केट में ही. आप अभी तैयार नहीं हैं फॉर क्रिप्टो करेंसीज. डू नॉट वरी, यू विल गेट मैनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज इन द फ्यूचर. वी डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू रूल आउट इन्वेस्टिंग इन बिटकॉइंस. जस्ट डोंट बी डेस्परेट. Once you have taken experience of the stock market and currency market and are now comfortable with the volatility, to aap apne investment corpus ka ek fixed percentage invest kare in cryptocurrency market. Now you can start. Select a right platform to start your cryptocurrency journey. Now, once you are a seasoned investor, it's for you to decide. अगर आपके इन्वेस्टमेंट प्रिंसिपल या फिलॉसफी में क्रिप्टो करेंसी फिट होता है देन बाय नाउ यू हैव अ फेयर आइडिया हाउ टू डील विद द वॉलेटिलिटी ऑफ क्रिप्टो करेंसी सो यू कैन क्रिएट योर ओन सिस्टम एंड प्रोसेस टू ट्रेड इन क्रिप्टो करेंसी वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट हियर इज द प्रोसेस एंड सिस्टम यू मेक टू फॉलो फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट देयर आर फंडामेंटल रूल्स ऑफ डिसिप्लिन दैट नीड टू बी फॉलोड सेम गोज फॉर इन्वेस्टिंग इन बिटकॉइन वेज ऑफ इन्वेस्टिंग मे इवॉल्व बट प्रिंसिपल नीड्स टू बी फॉलोड टू बी डिसिप्लिन हमारा मानना यह है कि बिटकॉइंस ने शुरुआत की है और अब क्रिप्टो करेंसीज को लोग सीरियसली लेने लगे हैं इसके साथ साथ कंपनीज लाइक टेस्ला माइक्रोसॉफ्ट AT&T हैव स्टार्टेड एक्सेप्टिंग इट एंड मोर कंपनीज विल बी एडेड सून पेमेंट प्लेटफॉर्म्स लाइक मास्टर कार्ड विल स्टार्ट अलाउिंग यूजर्स टू ट्रांजैक्ट इन सिलेक्टेड क्रिप्टो करेंसीज सो सून वी विल सी मेनी कंट्रीज रेगुलेटिंग इट एज ऑफ नाउ क्रिप्टो करेंसीज आर हियर टू स्टे एंड इट्स फॉर यू टू डिसाइड हाउ मच एंड वेन टू स्टार्ट बींग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस डिजिटल रेवोल्यूशन दैट्स ऑल वी हैव टू शेयर विद यू ऑन बिटकॉइंस रिमेंबर टू लाइक Share this video and subscribe to Money Matters Talks. Until next time, happy investing.